Welcome everyone back to another Jesus Calling. Today is November 4th, and tonight's Jesus Calling is, walk peacefully with me through this day. You are wondering how you will cope with all that is expected of you. You must traverse this day like any other, one step at a time. Instead of mentally rehearsing how you will do this or that, keep your mind on my presence and on taking the next step. The more demanding your day, the more help you can expect from me. This is a training opportunity since I designed you for deep dependence on your Shepherd King. Challenging times wake you up and amplify your awareness of needing my help when you don't know who or what to do. While I open the way before you, trust that I know what I'm doing and be ready to follow my lead. I will give you strength. I will give strength to you, and I will bless you with peace. Now I'm going to read the scriptures. There's four. The first one, the Lord replied, my presence will go with you, and I will give you rest. Exodus 33:14. The next one, the bolts of your gates and the iron and bronze, and with strength will equal your days. Deuteronomy 33:25. I don't know if you guys will be able to see. Well, if I do this, maybe. Yeah. I don't know if you guys can see that, but anyway. The third one says, may the God of peace who through the blood of eternal covenant brought back from the dead our Lord Jesus, the great shepherd of sheep, equal you with everything good for doing his will, and whom be glory forever and ever. Amen. Hebrews 13:2-21, and the last one, the Lord gives strength to his people, the Lord blesses people with peace. Psalms 29:11. Thank you guys so much for watching today's Jesus Calling. Much love and God bless to you. I hope you had a great day today, and I hope you have a great rest of your evening. With that being said, that marks the end of today's thing, and I will be back tomorrow on the 5th, November 5th. So, take care, much love, God bless, and see you guys next time. Bye.